Watch, Mohammed Siraj, Kuldeep Yadav pull hilarious prank on umpire during second T20I in Dharamsala, India vs Sri Lanka, second T20I. Although Mohammed Siraj and Kuldeep Yadav weren't in the playing 11, they were still able to pull off a prank on one of the on-field umpires during the match. Highlights: Kuldeep Yadav, Mohammed Siraj pulled off a prank on the umpire. Jeraman Madangopal was the umpire. India won the match by 7 wickets. The T20 format offers a wide range of action on and off the field. The frequent occurrence of sixes being hit, the crowd getting involved and drama that comes along, makes T20 a complete package. The excitement hits another level, especially when the Indian cricket team is involved at home. An amusing incident unfolded during the second T20I against Sri Lanka in Dharamsala when two Indian players, who were making their way from the dugout to the team huddle, came in the way of the umpire and gestured the signal out even before the umpire did. The players in question were Mohammed Siraj and Kuldeep Yadav, while Jeraman Madangopal was the umpire. During the fifth delivery of the 10th over, Chirit Asalankar was given out LBW as the ball appeared to have hit the pads right in front of the stumps. The umpire adjudged it out while the batter went for the review. It was during that time when Siraj and Kuldeep pulled a prank on Madangopal and celebrated the DRS going their way with a gesture behind the umpire. Asalankar was dismissed for 2 runs off 5 balls as India bowled well in the middle overs. However, Dhisun Shanaka and Pathum Nisankar made sure their team reached 183 fifths in 20 overs. India, in reply, batted superbly to chase down the target with 17 balls to spare and 7 wickets remaining to take an unassailable 2-0 lead in the 3-match series. The final match will be played in Dharamsala on Sunday. Please save the trees and nature, please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.